Speaker of the House calls and says, "Tell Trump I'm not speaking to him anymore." Then the candidate tweets, "Ryan's a traitor. Also, Miss Universe is a whore." A two-hour call to say, "Donald, please just make an apology." Then Breitbart adds, "Just don't tick off your core constituency." Meanwhile, half the Republican leadership called to say, "We are shocked, shocked and appalled." And I just smile, I'm a party guy. Smile, toe the party line. Smile, even when you don't know why. Fox News asks me, "Is Donald Trump a good role model for the youth of today?" And I say, "You know, I think everybody's a role model in their own way. My biggest donor to the New York Times, Reince Priebus, should be fired. You wanna know how it's going? Honestly, I'm tired, but I smile. I'm a party guy. Smile, toe the party line. Don't let him see you cry." On Monday night, my finance guy told the Washington Post, "The RNC is sinking fast, and it's our own fault." On Tuesday, my director of communications said he wasn't sure if grabbing genitals was sexual assault. The Wall Street Journal says Republicans in an all-out war. And late at night, I ask myself, what were we even fighting for? Smile, you're a party guy. Smile, you can't say that I didn't try. Smile, I don't need your flippin' thanks. Just don't blame me when your country tanks. You take whatever victories you can get, so I'm not pouring Baileys in my cereal yet. Smile, whatever will be, I'll still have the party. Reince and the party. The party and me.